So I'm Eduardo, I'm a PhD student at Universidad Católica de Lille, my first year, and I'm researching in incubation of social enterprises, social innovation, first year, so it's still adapting the subject. And it was a great pleasure to come to MS because the openness of the whole conference, the chance to meet a lot of PhD students in the same struggles and challenges and share a lot about the team, it was really important and it's really energizing for the following steps. And one thing that I have to acknowledge is really the way the dynamic of the MS, which creates a really good synergy between all of the types of researchers, like young researchers, PhD students, and like senior researchers. This was like really amazing. This was like a really nice experience for me.